hurricane warning or hurricane watches. The eye of the storm is still in the Gulf, but again, very slowly at 9 miles per hour, it is barreling towards the state of Florida, nearing a Category 5 hurricane. At this time, let's go ahead and touch base with our...
northern eye wall of this storm at this point, and the weather is starting to reflect that.
Power just went out. Here we go.
Thank you. right now.